Hi friends, here is the most awaited Jio mobile is available now in market. So it has many features with 4G network connectivity with Wi-Fi Bluetooth and many features with dual camera which is powered by KaiOS. And here you can see many features in this mobile: video calls, 2.4 inches display, 2 megapixel plus VGA camera, Wi-Fi connectivity, multi Indian languages, micro SD up to 128 GB, 4G network browsing, 2000 mAh battery, wireless FM radio, GPS or Bluetooth, and voice analyzer. And Jio has said that it takes only 1500 for the mobile, and it takes extra 153 rupees for your prepaid plan, which is voice, data, Jio apps validity, and many other things for 1 month validity. Now I am going to unbox this mobile. It's taken 3 months to get this mobile to me, which is pre-booked from online from Jio website. With love from Jio Wow. Here is the most awaited mobile. Wow, it's cool. Here we can see 2.4 inches display and buttons are much quieter. Good. So strong. Headset and a charger pin. 3.5 mm headset jack. And here you can see a flashlight. Charger pin, 3.5 mm jack. Backside speaker light. 2 megapixel camera and front as VGA camera. And now I am going to open this mobile. It is not turning on. I think it does not contain battery inside this mobile. So let's see what's is inside this mobile. And here you can see this. Oh, this mobile is made in China. Powered by Jio. You see, China make mobile, not an Indian make. So here you can see micro SD slot and a Jio SIM which is inserted in this mobile already. It has taken 150 rupees extra for this SIM and for this 1 month plan validity. And inside this box you can see, oh, here is a charger and again so is another battery. And see, it's a travel charger powered by Jio. It's not looking clearly. So here you can see nothing difference, same as it is, like a Samsung charger it looks like. Battery, I think. It's a battery. 3.7 volts, 2000 mAh battery. Which is not different. It can stand by up to 4 hours. Made in China, manufactured by China, made in China only life. It looks like same as it is. Nokia battery. Nothing difference. Box does not contain any headphones, which are not given by Jio. It contains only a charger, that's it. It doesn't give a headset for this mobile. And now I am going to insert and turn on the mobile. So let's see how it will look when we turn on this mobile. Jio Digital Life. The start screen is given as Jio Digital Life. Something somewhat different. And here is a second dual camera powered by KaiOS Jio Digital Life. acceptance and condition ho gaya accepted. Let's see, Jio 4G warranty 20, nothing difference. And here you can check all log contacts, Jio store, messaging clock, camera, music gallery, videos and much and more. Nothing difference. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, comment and share.